Hey there, Bloomers and friends. Rev Kev coming to you from the Bloom office, as by now maybe you're already recognizing. I am here in the reception area. We just have had some folks stop by and drop off some wonderful books for our library, which is here in the office. I am always excited that folks have been bringing things by, looking at the wish list that's in Bloom Notes and bringing things there, as well as some other things that have come along. We got some lamps for the library earlier today, and we really appreciate all of this gifting that is going on. Got some prints for hanging in the kitchenette area, so that's good. This is basically making it feel like it's our base of operations, our church home, and it's good for us to have this kind of investment. At the same time, we're working on developing a program for facilities management, and our moderator, Bill Davison, has been working with some folks on that. And at the all-church congregation meeting, the spring meeting this Sunday, we'll have some updates for that. So that's an opportunity for me to remind you that this Sunday will be our spring all-church congregation meeting, and we will have updates about this facility, updates about the sabbatical program that the sabbatical team has been working on. So there'll be lots of good information, and we hope that you can join us for that. As always, and with these meetings, everyone is welcome. All people have voice, and members have the vote in that situation. This Sunday is also Harvey Milk Sunday. You can see we have a picture of Harvey Milk here in the entryway today. We'll have that in church on Sunday. Harvey Milk wasn't particularly, he wasn't religious at all and wasn't particularly a person of the church, but he was a person of justice, a person who followed his calling, and a person who is an inspiration to many people. And so, as we know, this Monday is Harvey Milk Day in the state of California. And we will join other churches in the state by celebrating Harvey Milk Sunday this week with some special prayers and so forth. Monday morning is at the Harvey Milk Diversity Breakfast, and we're happy that David Sanchez, who has been active in our congregation, is the honoree. And this Sunday David is going to be one of the readers, and we'll be able to give a little bit more information about that. But it's great to have David Sanchez be a part of our congregation in these days, and we look forward to our relationship growing in the future. We also notice, I just want to mention that here in the entryway, we've got some things up on the wall that are advertising Jerome Elliott's little one-man show. I think it's anyway, a show coming up called Sweet Nerd of Youth. And we see that we have the flyer up for Elaine Wong Meyerhofer and Rocky Bloomhagen's show that's a part of next Sunday afternoon, 2X in 2X. This is just a way for us to be able to also highlight some of the folks who are Bloomers and friends and what people are doing in the community. These are ways in which we can develop this space to be something that's really supportive of our community. So we hope to see you this Sunday, Harvey Milk Sunday, and after church we will have our spring all-church congregation meeting. It will be immediately following our fellowship time, our hospitality time, so we'll have a little something to help us tide over, and the meeting won't last all that long. And we'll look forward to being in worship with you. We hope you can be there. If you can't be there in body, please be with us in spirit, and always keep us in your prayers. Talk to you next time.
Bless the beasts and the children. Give them shelter from the storm.
Shelter from the storm.